All right. Hello, everyone. As mentioned, my name is Kelly Olson, and I'm here representing the VDF Alliance. And the whole goal of the VDF Alliance is to bring verifiable delay functions into production. So just to talk very briefly about the VDF Alliance, it's a collaboration between some blockchain foundations, such as the Ethereum Foundation, some corporate sponsors like AWS and Xilinx, and then also some academic institutions like Sabanchi. So also maybe briefly for those that don't know, last year there was a talk given by Dan Bonet on a paper by Benedict Boons and Ben Fish, who are here, about verifiable delay functions. Verifiable delay functions is basically a function that requires a number of sequential steps. And once that's completed, you can provide a very short proof that you've completed those steps. But in order to make these things actually useful for production, you need to ensure that the verifiable delay function is both efficient and fast and also secure. And so we've made a lot of progress in the past year since this was first introduced, and we're asking the crypto community here to help us make it even faster and even more secure. And these verifiable delay functions have a ton of use in blockchain and distributed settings for things like randomness beacons, proof of space time, proof of replication, and we really think there's a great opportunity to really bring these into production after a recent introduction. So what we're asking is on the first thing is to go to vdfalliance.org and sign up to participate in 100 or hopefully 1,000 person MPC ceremony. The goal of this MPC ceremony is to generate an unfactorizable modulus. And fortunately, Mutu, our chair of the conference this year, and also Kermeth have been developing an MPC ceremony to accomplish just this. So sometime in the beginning of next year, we're hoping to have sort of a wide-scale distributed MPC ceremony, maybe the largest ever, to actually generate this public good that anyone can use. So that's the first thing that we'd like to ask your help for. VDFalliance.org is where you can sign up. And then the second thing is that we're trying to make these things even faster. So already we have an FPGA implementation of one of these VDF constructions. We actually used this to solve a 20-year-old puzzle by Ron Rivest at MIT. So if you look up the LCS-35 time lock puzzle, we were able to solve this puzzle that was supposed to take 35 years in just 2 months using our FPGA implementation. And so if you have any experience with hardware multiplication, Montgomery multiplication, Carrot-Suba, Chinese remainder theorem, any experience both on the algorithmic side or on the hardware implementation side, right now we're running a competition in collaboration with AWS. There's $100,000 in prizes. The first round of that competition will end at the end of September. And then the next round will end at the end of the year. So would really appreciate it if the community joins in and would love to take, you know, a Crypto 18 paper into production in the next year. Thank you.